Want to share screen, students? Okay, please prepare your review. Ya, ini langsung saya nilai juga sekalian, ya. This is review about computer hardware. Ya, kita ada belajar tentang computer hardware and also network and communication dan juga Microsoft Excel. Itu yang diujikan di final term. Ya, final term ini. And today I don't give you assignment, students. Saya nggak akan kasih tugas karena kita mau ujian. Ya, so I don't have assignment today. And in here, in review, you have also, you can see also on your paper, di paper kalian ada juga, ya, processing device and data storage. Ya, jadi bagian-bagian proses dan juga penyimpanan. Storage itu penyimpanan data. Oke, okay. I hope you can read this one like CPU, what is CPU, ya, itu stand for Central Processing Unit, and also memory. What is memory? Memory itu adalah computer hardware that serve to store information. Jadi memory itu adalah bagian komputer yang termasuk hardware perangkat keras dan itu menyediakan pelayanan untuk menyimpan informasi. Memory. I believe you have memory. Komputer ada memory ya. Smartphone kalian ada memorinya. Your computer have memory dan itu adalah the function to store atau to save information data-data. Oke, okay. In memory have also two, ya, ada main primary memory dan secondary memory. Jadi ada primary, ada secondary memory. In primary memory atau in main memory ada two, random access memory atau RAM dan ROM itu read only memory. So this is must remember, harus diingat ini students, jangan salah. When I have question, how many types in primary memory, you say two, what are they? Jangan disebutkan, kamu bilang nanti primary and secondary. Kalau yang di primary itu adalah RAM and ROM. Tapi kalau dia ditanya, how many type of computer memory, ada two types, yaitu secondary and primary, ya. Yeah. And then motherboard, ya yeah, motherboard ini what is motherboard itu kalian harus tahu. And graphic card and sound card, ya yeah, sound card. Ya yeah, kalau motherboard itu adalah dalam CPU ada bentuknya, itulah tempat-tempat menempelkan memori, ya yeah, RAM-nya. Dan juga graphic card itu adalah untuk membuat graphic card ini untuk membentuk image, ya. Jadi dia adalah untuk gambar. And sound card itu adalah untuk ini adalah untuk membuat kesuara, sound card, ya. Sound card itu computer equipment that function to convert digital signal into analog signal atau sound signal. Ini untuk suaranya. Maka komputer kita bisa mengeluarkan suara, bisa menghidupkan lagu dan lain sebagainya. Internal storage media to store data consisting perform ya program file and data. Ini adalah internal storage. Jadi di dalam internal storage itu ada dua sekarang dua macam hard disk drive dan SSD solid state drive. Anybody in this class or you are at home yang baru beli laptop? Ada yang baru beli laptop atau beli komputer? Ya, Rehan. You can tell me memorinya dia masih menggunakan hard disk atau udah SSD? SSD ya. Oke. Okay. I think the new one yang baru sekarang itu sudah SSD. SSD itu kelebihannya banyak sekali. Itu lebih cepat kerjanya, ya. Jadi SSD itu ya better ya dibanding HDD, hard disk drive. Kalau SSD dia solid state drive itu memang terlalu besar. Ya, mungkin hard disk-nya 1 terabyte. tera gigabyte, 1 tera. Ini SSD nanti cuma mungkin 250 dan lain sebagainya, nggak nyampe 1000, tapi kecepatannya lebih cepat SSD. So if you want to buy laptop, new laptop atau new computer, you ask memory. Memorinya ini apa? Nah, internal storage medianya apa gitu kan? Oh, dibilangnya ini hard disknya sekian, masih HDD. Tapi kamu tanya, yang SSD berapa? Pasti lebih mahal. SSD itu lebih mahal, tapi lebih bagus. Kemudian kalau external storage media, ya itu kalau external itu berarti seperti ini, kit flash drive itu kan tidak nempel di komputer. CD, DVD itu adalah eksternal. Itu memori, eksternal memori kita bilang. Apa punya eksternal memori di sini? Dia yang kecil, petak ya, itu eksternal memori itu biasanya dia bentuknya ya seperti ini juga ya bentuknya, seperti handphone. Ya. Seperti ini, ada kabel USB-nya, dan itu biasanya besarannya sudah ada yang 1 terabyte, ada 2 terabyte. Ya, so many option lah ya, banyak pilihannya. Okay, now network and communication. Ya, ini kita sudah belajar server, workstation, network interface card atau niche atau hub. Ini adalah untuk menghubungkan banyak kabel ya, kabel LAN. Yang kabel LAN itu di hub itu dimasukkan ya. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, jenis-jenis network ada fan, MAN, ya fan, MAN, LAN and WAN. Personal area network, metropolitan area network, local area network dan wide area network. Ini jenis-jenis daripada network. Network ya, kid. And network topology. The physical arrangement of the cable, computer, and other peripheral device to form a network is known topology. Jadi topology ini adalah susunan daripada kabel. Ya, kabel itu disebut dengan susunan kabel itu disebut dengan topology. Dan topology itu ada 3 type: bus topology, star topology, ring topology. Nanti kamu bisa lihat contohnya gambarnya di handbook kemarin ada ya. Kemudian type of transmission channels, di sini ada 2. Ini yang simpulan kesimpulannya aja, Kit. Jadi ada 2 macam ya. Wired itu yang pakai kabel, wireless itu adalah tanpa, without cable, tanpa kabel. Jadi list itu tidak ada ya. Wire itu kabel, wireless tanpa kabel. Contoh ya, ini kalau di sini contoh-contoh kabelnya ada coaxial cable, ada twisted, ada fiber optic cable. Kalau yang wireless transmission ini contohnya seperti apa? Ya, seperti ini. This one remote. Saya bisa mengendalikan projector itu tanpa ada kabel di sini ke situ, connect, ya. Ini wireless. Kemudian remote TV. Ya kan? Kemudian kamu pasang Bluetooth di handphone lagu tanpa kabel kemarin bisa suara kamu di sini, suara handphonenya keluar di sini di speaker ya, speaker yang Bluetooth. Jadi Bluetooth itu termasuk wireless tanpa kabel ya, Kit. Oke, add data ini Microsoft Excel. Jadi Microsoft Excel juga ada di ujian ya, add data to worksheet kita sudah belajar ini kemarin ya, untuk pemisahan di pembuatan tanggal, use colon, ini ya colon ya, titik 2. Ada yang seperti ini kalau membuat PM, VM. Ini kemarin sudah kita praktekkan. Kemudian basic function seperti ini, Kit. Kamu ingat ini? Ya, sum, max, min, count, average. Ini contoh, ini adalah operator symbols. Kalau ini fungsinya untuk addition. Yes, I hope you can understand this one. Kemudian ini conversion simbol-simbol ini adalah equal to, kalau ini greater than, ini smaller, greater than and equal, smaller than and or equal to, ini not equal to ya. Jadi dua ini tidak sama dengan. Ini tanda besar dan kecil tidak sama dengan. Oke. Sekarang kita lanjut aja kisi-kisinya supaya waktu kita cukup. Ahmad Rehan, please read number one and you can answer number one. What the answer? CPU. That's right or not? Yeah. Let's see, student. Kita lihat jawabannya right or not. CPU.
Yes, sir.
Okay, that's good. Andre Bremana, number two. Motherboard. Oke, okay, Andre, jawaban Andre motherboard. Let's see. That's right or not? The right is memory.
Memory.
Oke. Okay. Andre salah ya? Oke. Okay. Number three. Tri Anugrah. Ya, saya langsung kasih nilainya ya.
Memory has two types. There are blank 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 memory and blank 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 memory. Main or primary and secondary. B, sir.
B. Okay, let's see. Okay, that's right. Anugrah. Ajarel, number four.
Main or primary memory has two types. They are C, RAM, and ROM.
Okay, let's see. That's right or not? Okay, that's right, Azarel. Okay, and then Ben Steven, number five. Number five. C, RAM. Yeah, Ben. Okay, let's see. Okay, RAM, random access memory, Ben Steven. Next, Abel, number six. Motherboard. Okay, let's see. Okay, that's right. Echo, number seven. Michael, join.
Is computer equipment that functions to convert digital signal into analog signal, sound signal, and vice versa, convert analog signal into digital signal.
What's the answer? Answer, Eichel. I count until five. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, I give to Gideon.
It's Gideon. Motherboard, sir.
Yeah. What, Eichel?
Motherboard.
Motherboard.
A, sir. A. Motherboard, sir.
Motherboard. Okay, let's see.
See, sir.
Wah. Oh. Not motherboard, yeah, but see. Okay, sound card. Just now I already explained, yeah. Jadi, kata kunci get this. Yeah, kata kuncinya di situ adalah sound signal. Ada sound card. Yeah, itu kata kuncinya. Okay, thank you. Just now I general answer, yeah. Gideon. Are you there, Gideon?
Yes, sir.
Okay, next number, Gideon, number eight.
That picture is A, motherboard, B, graphic card, C sound card, D L A N card.
Okay, what?
Motherboard.
Motherboard again. Okay. Let's see your answer, please.
B, sir. Graphic card.
Graphic card, sir.
Yeah, thank you. Gideon still wrong, yeah? Gilbert Fabio.
Blank, blank, blank is a computer defined that function as a place for internal device such as processor, memory, graphic card, sound card, and LAN card. Motherboard, sir.
Motherboard.
A.
Let's see. Yeah. Jadi motherboard itu ibunya papan. Jadi di situ kan dibilang motherboard itu adalah ibunya papan. Dibilang istilah kayak gitu ya motherboard. Itu untuk menempatkan. Itu kan place. Ini kata kuncinya. Place. Untuk menempatkan beberapa bagian yang bagian dalam seperti processor, memory, graphic card, sound card dan lain itu semua diletakkan di motherboard. Oke. Okay. Okay, that's right. Gilbert Fabio. Gilbert Lampu Bolon number 10.
Not come, sir.
Oh, not join yet. Okay, Gracia Intan.
That picture is C, sound card.
That picture is sound card. Okay, let's see. Okay, good answer. Helen, join Helen. I don't see. Continue to JC. This JC number 11.
Is computer equipment that function to convert digital signal into image signal? B, graphic card.
Yeah. Let's see. That's right or not? Graphic card, oke. Okay. Kata kunci, ya tadi kan sound signal itu berarti sound card, ya. Kalau sound signal sound card. Kalau dia digital, ya image ini image signal. Tadi kalau sound card adalah itu sound signal. Tapi kalau dia graphic card itu adalah image signal, ya image gambar. Jadi gambar dia. Okay, number 12. Joas. Number 12, Joas.
Yes, sir. Number 12. The computer require internal storage media, namely the hard disk, hard drive. Currently, there are two types of technology used on hard disk, namely these.
What is the answer? D, enggak, Joas. You have not answered? Joas? Jonathan. Please, Jonathan, number 12, repeat again.
Yang D, sir.
D atau B?
D.
D. You can read. Baca coba. B itu apa?
HDD, hard disk drive, and SSD, solid state drive.
Okay, let's see. Okay, that's right. Yeah. Joshua, number 13. Joshua, are you there? Oh, no. Karan, please Karan. You are here. Number 13, Karan. Please read the question for us. Ram. What do you think, students? Ram. You can see the picture in there. What picture is there? Karan? Flash drive. So why your answer, Ram? Okay, let's see, students. Flash drive, yeah? Okay, Kevin, let's join Kevin. Yeah, Kevin, please number 14.
Blank 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 is a computer that manages the network record. Acer server.
A computer that manage itu adalah manage yang mengatur. Ya, yeah. Berarti dialah bosnya di sini ya. Yeah. Manage-nya. The network resources berarti adalah server. Apakah benar? Let's see. Ya, server itu adalah komputer utama. Last, oh you not exam ya? UNBK kemarin ikut? No, UNBK nggak ikut ya. Oke, okay. Server itu di depan. Atau kalau kamu pernah ke warnet, if you ever go to warnet, ya, warung internet. Ya, warung internet ya, kit warnet. Bukan warkop ya. Kalau warkop apa? Warung kopi. Ya, warnet itu banyak mini komputer, tapi di sini ada servernya, ada utama. Dialah yang membagi atau mengatur, manage the network resources. Sumber daripada jaringan itu dia yang mengatur. Ya, kalau nanti kamu ujian ANBK, so many laptop in there atau komputer in front, di depan itu ada servernya. Itulah yang manage, yang mengatur jaringan semuanya. Oke, okay, server ya. Tapi kalau yang komputer yang di setiap kamu gunakan itu atau di warnet-warnet itu banyak komputer yang digunakan pemain, what's the name? Itu adalah number 15. Sasa. Number 15. Workstation, let's see. Ya, workstation. Jadi yang untuk client-client itu workstation ya, yang digunakan pribadi sendiri ya, workstation. Oke, okay. We continue number 16. Misal. Rekam ya. Nur Sajia. Network, what is that? Network interface card. Let's see, student, that's right or not? Okay, network interface card, number 16. Sure. Seva, number 17. Seva, I cannot hear the voice.
Blank, blank, blank is a device. device that connect multiple device and makes them work as a single network segment. A hub has multiple ports.
Dear the student, can you hear us?
Cannot, sir.
Cannot, Sepa. Please just speak loudly.
Blank is a device that connect multiple device and makes them work as a single network segment. A hub has multiple ports.
You have answer the job, Sepa? What is the answer, Sepa?
Network interface card.
Network interface card. Okay, let's see. Oh, the answer is hub. Itu gambarnya ya, Kit. Ini kuncinya adalah gambar hub. Ya. Yeah. Stephanie, are you there? Let's join, ya. Momo, please Momo, number 18, Momo. Network interface card. Let's see. Okay. Network interface card. Najma? Najma? Let's join. Okay. Inaya? Let's join. Andrian? Just now I see Adrian join. Okay, no. Okay, Michelle, are you there, Michelle? Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Okay, please, number 19.
Types of network are PAN, LAN, MAN, and A, SAN, B, WAN, C, YAN, D, ZEN.
Okay, the answer? Okay, count until five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, student, who can answer? Raise hand.
B, oh, sir.
B.
One. B, yeah? Okay. Okay, students, number 20. I give to you at home. Who want to answer? Number 20, raise hand. Who is the first? Anugrah, please, Anugrah.
The physical arrangement of cables, computer, and other principal devices to form a network is known as a typology, sir. B.
Typology, let's see. It's right or not? Okay, Anugrah, typology. Okay, now in the classroom, this class, number 21, who won? Okay, you are first. Rehan. Bas. Okay, wow. Bas, ya? Yeah? Okay, that's good, Rehan, Bas. Okay, you are at home, student. Number 22. Raise hand, who is the first? You are at home. Oh, no one. Okay, I give two in this class. Okay, Chings, you. Huh? Star. Okay, Star. Ben Steven. Okay, you are at home. Number 23, who won? Let's hand, please. Okay, Ajarel.
two types of transmission channel, namely wired and B, wireless.
Okay, let's see, this right or not? Yeah, wired and wireless. Okay, good. Azarel. In this class, number 24. Okay, you are first. Andre.
I want this one.
C. Let's see. Okay, C, yeah. Okay, next, 25. In the home, at home. Okay, you see first. Azarel, you are first.
Blank, blank, blank. Transmission or communication is the transfer of information over a distance without the use of wires. D, wireless.
Let's see. Okay, good. In this class. Yeah, you. Yeah, do. Okay. What? Cable TV? Okay, cable TV, that's right. You are at home, number 27. Who on? Who is first this? Anugra, please, Anugra.
To enter data in the form of text, it will move the to the blank 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 of cell. Left, A.
Okay, good, Anugra. Yeah. Okay, number 28 in this class. You are. That's right. Okay, I will. All right. Okay, you are at home, number 29. Yeah, Ajarel first.
If you enter a time, use a colon, blah, 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 to separate hours, minutes,